get sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. You will need two key cards for this door. Another way out of there. Heads up. Fresh cards inbound. Just because you're fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it. Spetsnaz created new tactical approach method. The Russian word means valiant jump from cliff. I keep part of his skull under my hat for luck.
Hold it right there. Okay, you're good to go.
Hey, you made it. Hope everything went to plan. Mr. Madrazo only got back from the club a few hours ago. I probably set a new record for overtime. Yeah, we're good here.
Look at this. The perfect end to a party. The survivors. We've been going pretty hard, huh?
It's been emotional.
Why don't you sit down and stop making a fool of yourself, Evan?
I don't even know who she is.
We spent a week together in Tulum, asshole.
Come on, let's go sit over
here. Fuck.
Come, sit. So, success? Thank fuck. Excellent. Fucking wait till my dad hears about this. Hey, Dad. Yeah, no, this'll be quick. Just wanted to let you know that Strickler thing, the files. Yeah, I did it. No, they're in my hand. Took care of it. It's done. Yes. So you know what? I was thinking that maybe you and I could sit down again and talk about that crypto deal or that condo project that I mentioned. Remember, Dad? Dad, hello. The service here, it's just fucking third world, you know? So, where were we? Yes, payment.
Right.
I gave them the money.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and now that you know the drill, I say keep hitting that son of a bitch. He's always dropping money on flashy shit, trying to flex like some big man. Clean him the fuck out. You could bring anything to Jorge here, he'll fence it for you, no questions asked.
You got it.
El Rubio's recurring fucking nightmare. I love it. I don't even know if I want to look at these.
Excuse me.
No. Ooh.
What can I get you? Some fresh OJ? Coconut water?
Oh, no, thanks. Nah. Really don't want to go, but...
No.
Life.
Shit! Fuck!
I love you guys so much.
You're hardcore, Mrs. M.
Wild night.
I'm gonna
Let's
miss
do it again
you.
Sometime.
Bye.
Bye.
Darling, so what is it?
It's nothing now.
Hmm?
Nothing at all. It's over.
Thank you. This means a lot. Come on. The least we can do is offer you some champagne. And then I think I need to sleep for a week.